discuss the solution of the end problem. The problem is 8% of an amount is 64 rupees. What is the total amount? Solution. Given that 8% of an amount equals to 64 rupees. 8% of an amount equals to 64 rupees. So there is a simple logic. For 8%, they have given 64. 8%, 64. For 100, how much? Total amount equals to 100 by 8. Total amount equals to 100 by 8 into 64. 8 at 64, 8 times. 100 into 8 equals to 800. Therefore, total amount equals to 800. Thanks for watching.